Now to this, a police chase, a teen behind the wheel, and a crash ending that you'll see only on 4. And tonight, the suspect's mother is actually working with police to get her son arrested. A juvenile's joyride in his mom's car turned into a police chase, then crash here in McKeesport, where an officer tried to pull this car over for running a stop sign.
I guess the driver took off, damaged some vehicles around here.
So investigators say when that driver didn't stop, look what happened. He smashes right into the back of this vehicle. This wasn't the only car he hit because there are now car parts scattered all up and down this McKeesport street.
We heard this big loud boom. I jumped up, came outside, and my car's tore up.
We had the holidays, and we don't have no insurance on the one car. It's just, so it's going to come out of our pocket to fix it.
Innocent victims waking up to this mess along Evans and Grant here in McKeesport, where investigators arrested the 18-year-old passenger, Jared Harris of Swissvale, just as the driver ran off.
Maybe they have an idea who it is.
Well, now police know who the driver is because his mom told the cops her son stole their car from their home here in Braddock. We talked to the dad.
Has he ever been in trouble before?
Plenty of times, too many.
Which is why they supported police pressing charges against their son, hoping this time he'll learn his lesson. Now, at this point, investigators say they're still trying to find the teen who's facing a long list of pretty serious charges.